This is where they would keep the animals. And right here is where I have my hand, where they would tie the animals up so that they wouldn't get lost in these caverns. But this is the animal chamber. Even the animals had to live downstairs for protection. And now we're going to go this way. So right now we're getting closer to the top or to the exit. And I'm trying not to get lost. There's Allison who's doing this tour with us. So step by step by step. Coming undone. It just goes on and on and on forever. And we're in a very interesting spot right here. Okay. Wow.